Express and Suites in Grand Forks, North Dakota. There are the stairs. Let's go ride the elevators. Switch elevators. That button doesn't work. Emergency button. I guess that's a direct line of the front desk. What annoying fans. Stains. These don't run the best. This motor has door issues, I think. Yeah, it's still closing. We shut the door on them by accident. But they weren't getting in, so I thought they didn't want it. Nah, it's already going down. I think they got the other one anyway. Let's get a view from the other side. I guess we'll just do this from our floor. We could get a view from the top floor on the hotel tour later. That's pretty cool. They have like the wood there. Thank you. this in between floors. And here's another view we could get of a bunch of stores. And down there, there's a Holiday gas station with a car wash. I'm probably gonna get a video of that. Probably. And let's get a view from the top. Since we're in the staircase, we're just gonna take the stairs right now. That's not the nicest light ever. I guess we could go get a view from the other side. Those already. Stay relaxed. Stay relaxed. That's all I'll type out. That was gas and laundry. There's another staircase. Let's get a sneak peek at the room. Did that wrong way. I'm just gonna get a little peek. Alright, so put my key down. This is what a room looks like. Full tour, but I'll just give you a little idea. Hey. These rooms can be adjoined.
Uh-oh.
And lastly, we're gonna get a view. I know I've been obsessing over these views, but I don't know why. Not actually a very good view. Actually, you can see some buildings over there across the highway. And the car's in the parking lot.